people have called or emailed asking where KMTV morning anchor Deanne Brink has been. Deanne will be back on the morning news on Monday. Deanne was injured several weeks ago after a fall and has been working to get healthy. Here's some pictures of her going through physical therapy. She wants to thank all the viewers for their well wishes and support during this very challenging time. She is looking forward to being back on the anchor desk, and we, of course, are glad she's coming back as well.